gentlemen, please welcome to the cage. First, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Calentrelli BJJ, Brandon Riley.
Big show of confidence from Brandon Riley from Calentrelli BJJ.
And now please welcome fighting out of the red corner, representing Dexter Valley Tudo, Daniel Gilliam.
Brandon Riley in blue, Daniel Gilliam in white.
I've seen Daniel compete at Naga a few times. I was just going to say, he's really been working on his wrestling. And I know he's also got a good leg attack game.
Okay, that's the call of the night so far.
Sit for that heel hook.
First 10 seconds, takedown attempt into a leg lock. On it again. He's on the heel hook. Does not quite have the part of his arm that he wants. Wants the hard blade of the forearm underneath that heel. Right now he's got the muscles of his forearm. Straight ankle lock attempt. Referee is being very, very, very attentive. Leg lock attempt denied.
Looks like Brandon's looking for one of his own.
Daniel's back on that straight ankle lock. Ankle is turned. The pressure's not quite on the Achilles, and it is denied. Brandon is passed in the mount, squeezing that head now. Brandon Riley squeezing hard on that head. Brandon Riley. Calentrelli BJJ in top mount here. That telephone defense does not last forever. Pop to side control. Hips are sinking.
That's a hard choke to finish from now.
Excellent defense by Daniel Gilliam. Step to mount rather than go for the Von Flu, and we are back. Do, This is clearly a move Brandon Riley has honed over hundreds of hours on the mat. There is a thing called the squeeze. And we are watching it now in full effect. Grapevines are in, looking for an armbar, denied.
He's not going to finish that guillotine from there, not from bottom half guard.
Yeah, the Armin guillotine is one of the major advancements in grappling, but takes several more steps than we saw right there.
You know, I don't know why he's not passing to side control.
Seconds remains. Kata Katami arm triangle is in place. It is typically finished more commonly from side control than top mount. Very hard to finish here. And the bout ends in a draw.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is officially a draw.
Two very contrasting styles.